I'm Ricky Simons. I'm a voice actor. I'm the voice of Gurr on Invader Zim. A quick little Gurr would be
I gotta sing the Doom song now.
How did you come up with Gurr?
Jonan Vasquez, who created the show Invader Zim, was the one who came up with Gurr. I was originally a background painter on the show, and while I was doing that, he asked me to audition for Gurr, and then he gave me the part after I did the audition.
Gurr! Yes?
What's Gurr's thing with squirrels?
Gurr just likes things. I think the word squirrel is a good word. It rolls off the tongue very well. A squirrel. It comes down to here. So I think with Gurr, if the word sounds like something he wants to play with, then he wants to play with the thing too.
Uh-huh. And Gurr has an unusual appetite. Is that correct?
Well, yeah. It goes back to his habit of just loving anything you give him. The only time he's sad is when you take things away from him. And then the screaming and the crying begins.
I need it.
And his eyes turn red.
His eyes turn red when he's actually on top of things. When he remembers that he's supposed to be a functioning robot, then he turns red. That's when he's actually working. That doesn't last very long.
Gurr, reporting for duty.
Gurr? What does the G stand for?
I don't know.
But he was so beloved of all the characters on Invader Zim.
Was he?
Yes, he was.
Did people like Gurr?
People love Gurr. And so much of it was the voice of Gurr.
Well, thank you. I had fun doing it. I've been extremely lucky to be able to do that character, and that people just responded so well to it.
Uh-huh. Is there a future for Gurr?
Wait, if you destroyed Div in the past, then he won't ever be your enemy. Then you won't have to send a robot back to destroy him, and then he will be your enemy, so then you will have to send a robot back!
I don't know. They still talk about bringing Invader Zim back every once in a while. They contact me and say, hey, we're thinking of doing stuff, and I go, that sounds great. Maybe 7 months ago, they asked me if I wanted to do Gurr shorts, and I said, yeah, and never heard anything after that. So, I'm always here for whenever they want to do something. I would love to do them again. I've done a few things with them, like for video games and stuff since the show, but we'd love to do more of the show.
What do you think of being here at BentCon, largest LGBT comic book convention going on?
It's nice. everybody seems to like Gurr, so I'm happy to go wherever Gurr is loved.